Where's my car?
She's good. Good and safe. But that stank come. He done hit the big chief.
Woman. Yeah, that woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere. never thought I'd return to Garstown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles. And I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, this sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, brother, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The pots.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes! As it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy! Using the magnum opus and the harpoon!
Let's do it.
It needs repairs now.
Yes. I will nurse her back to health.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Just go straight ahead and you'll find it. Huh? Don't worry.
I'll capture mine! Kick your filthy paws off! No worry. Ain't no one coming back here. We corpse them all.
Get ready! We got company!